last Saturday, I wasn't there, and I told a few people, and basically, I was at this park. And it was actually really fun. It's a tubing park, and you can do a bunch of different things. So basically, I just decided, you know what, let's do the best of it, and let's vlog this. So I hope you guys enjoy it.
Look at this stinking contrast. This is outside, and then we got people in bathing suits. This is outside, and then we have people in bathing suits. Think of it. Unreal. Unreal. It's gorgeous. This is in the middle of winter. Consider that. I'm here with... I have a coat on. I have a stinking coat on. And this exists. This is one of the coolest places in Quebec. There are stores and stuff. But this is like a chalet. This is like a restaurant. It's the craziest thing. No, you're a hardcore Canadian where you're literally wearing a t-shirt in the middle of winter. I'm not even cold.
This is actually lit.
I mean, like, it's stupid. It's, and yes, it's sometimes a water park in summer. But yeah, it's just so hot. It's not even slippery, like... Bugsy is with me and we're going down a hill.
This is supposed to be one of the hardest difficulties. But to be honest, I don't find it that hard! Just there's a little bit of bumps, and it's hard to deal with the camera like this!
This doesn't look too tall, but it really is really tall. It's gonna be interesting. I won't be able to vlog it, it's too tall.
Here we are, just sitting around and being totally derpy. It's just great. I feel like a total professional sitting on my little tube.
So for y'all that don't believe that Canadians actually live in igloos, there is an igloo. Except ours look actually fancy. It's not like those, you know, people in Alaska.
I'm not gonna wait for that. Let's go.
No, you can do it, Chris.
Hey, I'll forget it, I'm hardcore. No sliding. Are you sure about that? Well, I'm a gangsta. I'm doing it.
Just kidding.
This is why it's fun to be on the online world. You don't have to wait for queue. Get out of here, Bugface. We don't have to wait this long of a queue. I mean, at least you don't see when it's that long. It's 20,000 people, but at least they pack up quick.